Well, for 2013, there's so many highlights in terms of we've had a very busy year, and it's consistent with the strategic direction that we've taken as a council to position the city as the most affordable, attractive community in Ontario and certainly within the region. 2013 was unique. It's the first year that we've had two budgets done in the same passing the sixth consecutive tax freeze, seven of the last nine. The year started with the 2013 budget, and the year ended with the 2014 budget. So clearly the City Council and I are continuing to work hard in terms of focusing on making sure that we're holding the line on taxes, and we're very proud of the fact that we're able to do it again for the sixth year in a row, while at the same time making the type of record investments that we have made in many areas. And if you look across the corporation, we've been moving from one area to the next. We went from the arenas to the pools, and most recently, as I identified, in the State of the City address, and has been allocated in the 2014 budget, monies for libraries, bikes, quality of life initiatives. So those are exciting things that we've been dealing with and will continue to deal with. Economically, we continue to work on diversifying our economy. We started off the year, at our peak, we were about 15.4%. We started off the year at 9.7% unemployment. Today, we're at 8.5%. And while our unemployment rate continues to drop, we see positive signs in terms of growth, in terms of number of people employed, growth in population. We see positive signs in terms of housing starts and values. So those are all positive indicators. There's more work that needs to be done, and we continue to diversify and continue to attract opportunities that will allow us to diversify our economic base, just like the one that I identified in the State of the City address with the Proterra Bus Company. So hopefully in the new year we'll have more to talk about that. So overall, it's been a very busy, busy time for us. We've obviously focused on the city finances, made investments in the city. The Aquatic Center will soon be open, while at the same time pursuing our economic goals of diversifying and growing the economy locally.